Hello everybody, my name is Jan Mertens. I'm the Global Brand Manager for JRC and GulpCarb. And today I will take you through all the new products for JRC and GulpCarb. We will first start off with GulpCarb. So I'm here in Etten-Leur in the Bait facility together with Frans de Keulaar.
Hello Jan,
hi Frans.
Nice to see you.
So I would like to thank you already for taking us through all the new products for 2013.
So, Jan, for 2013, we have a new 8mm bolly.
Yeah, I can see. In a small tub.
In a small tub, 100 grams.
So not 400, like the 12mm.
Like the 12mm.
It's really for commercial fishery, bream, barbel fishing, I think.
Yeah, exactly.
And they don't
exactly,
need the bigger quantities, so that's why. And they use already our 12mm in the past, because they really liked the flavors and it catches. Like the squid liver catches a lot of bream, a lot of bream also, but a lot of barbel I heard in the UK.
So the demand is coming from that type of anglers.
Of anglers, yeah. They wanted to have a smaller body.
Yeah.
That's why we added it to the range. Okay. Yeah. Not bad, not bad. And it's 8mm.
It's 8mm. Yeah. It's very soft. It's a special production because we need to keep them soft.
Yeah.
That they are easy hookable.
Easy hookable. Yeah, and as I can see, they're not too hard. They have the right texture to hook on.
Exactly.
And also, you can, if they dry out or if you leave them open, you can still pierce them and put them on the hair.
And put them on my hair without problems. Yeah. So it's the same conception as a normal body.
It's also the same mix as we use in the 12, the 16, the 20, and the 24.
Yes, it is. Okay. Yeah. So we have two categories. One with fish meal,
fish meal based. The tuna spies, the squid liver, and the red crustacean.
Exactly.
Which are the three most popular fish meal baits we have, I think.
Yeah.
The most loved flavors by a lot of anglers out there. Yeah. Okay, and fish meal, so that thinks for me it's then summer use only? Or?
No, because we our baits are adapted. And they can be used the whole year. The whole year.
That's so there's a lot of water soluble.
There are a lot of water solubles in it. So from in the beginning, we try to find out how to formulate, and with the experience we have now, we can see with the results we have.
As you know, my favorite flavor is squid liver,
and squid
I use
liver.
It everywhere, all over the place. And I think also it's because of the liver extract that is water soluble, and that makes it also in winter time a perfect bait to use.
But it's not only the soluble. So when you want the good results, so you need to take in account the conception. Of the whole process, the use of ingredients is very important.
Yeah, of course.
What we are using in all our baits is qualitative, very high
standards of quality.
Yeah. Also, the solubles. Also, the special products who are giving.
The extraction to the bait, of course.
Giving the digestibility.
Yeah.
And so it makes it this.
So
it's a very
three fish meal based.
Fish meal based.
And then three other. This is also fish meal based.
It's a mix of sweet and fish.
This is a fish meal based mix also.
Yeah.
And then we have two.
Then we have two fruity ones.
Yeah. Fresh
pineapple.
Fruit one and the pineapple.
Exactly.
Also so very popular. I like the fresh fruit one a lot.
Yeah.
It's brought a lot of fish also.
Yeah. As you maybe know, there are not only. Because when we are talking about solubles in fishing, so everyone is thinking, solubles is fish solubles. But there are a lot of solubles also in fruits, herbs, spices. So that makes the difference between both.
Yeah, okay. I think it will be a good seller, this 8mm boilie. It's such a small tub, so it's not too expensive. It's easy to use. You have enough as a hook bait for a few days of fishing, for a few sessions, absolutely, not bad. Yeah. So that concludes, I think, the first new product on the 8mm bodies. Okay, next product, Frans. I see soft pellets.
Soft pellets, yeah. Soft pellets is new for 2013.
It's actually addition to the 8mm boilies we just had. It's the same style of fishing.
It's right? The same style of fishing, exactly. Green. Yeah, yeah.
And it's also a demand from the anglers.
It's a demand from the anglers. Mm-hmm. And as you know, yeah, actually there are a lot of soft pellets on the market.
Oh really? Yeah.
So we try to change and to come out with a new concept. Mm-hmm. So because yeah, for us it's very important that we can use and make our gulp attractant
into
the pellets.
So they have the same attraction as our boilies.
They have the same attractions as our boilies, mm-hmm. and even. The formulation of the pellet is it's we can say it's a new concept also.
Okay.
Because yeah, for us it's very important to play on the attractivity.
Yeah.
Our mean is not our goal is not to feed fish,
but to attract them fish. Yeah. So that you can catch them.
So yeah, we do everything to. Do a formulation in function of the activity.
So, yeah. 100 grams, I see. 6mm, I think.
It's
there are.
A 6mm, yes.
And also hookable.
So hookable. They are very soft. They are staying on air without problem.
Yeah. We had our normal pellets, the hard pellets, just to feed, to make feed carpet for carp mostly in different sizes. But how do you make a soft pellet? The hard pellets we currently sell, you cannot make a soft pellet of.
They
fall apart. Huh?
Yeah, exactly. So it's like I said, it's a new conception. Mm-hmm. So you need to take in account different parameters. Mm-hmm. So so you need to keep them, hookable. Mm-hmm. So there are a lot of pellets
and
on
it's
the market.
Special procedure to
yeah, it's a special procedure. So I think we are with this procedure, we are. I cannot say we are the only one, mm-hmm. but what we try to do is to make it more performant.
Okay. Yeah.
So when that's.
Mm-hmm. And also six flavors. Again, the same flavors as the small boilies. So the six. Yeah. Different flavors, so three fish meal based and three sweets.
Excuse me, Jan, they are all fish meal based.
Ah, okay, they're all fish meal based and then just a
in combination,
sweet aroma and flavor and a fishy flavor.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. And they break down in a amount of time, like a hard normal pellet? Or
no, they're still they're staying a few hours on a hook without problem.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, because it's a fast fishing style. It's not like you keep the bait for 24
hours.
You
don't need to stay on the hook for 24 hours, like you said. So when they are easy, their conception also permit the give their attractivity for a long time.
Yeah, so there are a lot of soft pellets on the market, like you said before. And the problem with those is they all have oil on the bottom of the jar. Yeah. And it's this one, they seem quite dry, but they really smell good, and
So the difference with oil-based or oil-based soft pellets. Mm-hmm. So oil is going; it's lighter.
Yeah, lighter than water, so it dries.
So it's going up. So and the meaning is to
drag the fish down to the pellets.
So that's easy.
The flavor stays around the pellets.
Yeah,
it's not that it's dissolving or leaving.
Okay. Right.
Not bad. I think it's a very good new
this will
addition.
Be a very good
seller. Also
seller.
Handy pack, small, not too big. And
too big,
six flavors. Not bad. Good success. So I think that concludes it for the soft pellets.
Yeah.
Let's see what else you got. So, Frans, new products again. Some seeds, I see. We have already quite a big range of seeds, but two new additions?
Yeah, two new additions. So we try to find out which ones we can launch for 2013. Mm-hmm. So we did a lot of tests, and and there was a lot of demand for garlic and
garlic hemp. The garlic hemp addition to we already have the natural hemp. We have the chili hemp,
which I like
very much because a carp eats a lot of spicy food. Actually, they like it. They really like it. So garlic is a little bit the same as
it's a little bit the same. Yeah.
Yeah. It's another flavor, of course.
It's another flavor.
But it works in the similar way.
It works in the similar way, and everyone knows that garlic is one of the most performing spices used in baits. So
absolutely.
And why not?
Yeah, the hemp is, of course.
The hemp is already performing on its own. Yeah. So
because of all the oil in it, and they like it, the crunchy effect. Yeah. Let me take a closer look on this one. So the smell is fantastic. They're nicely cooked, nicely boiled. Really?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, 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 yeah.
I think when a carp comes in, he hoovers them up like everything at once. I think.
They like it very much. So so you need to see it in function of let's say when you eat for example a potato. Mm-hmm. So a potato on its own is can be attractive when it is like French fries for example.
Yeah.
So but they can adding, be more adding something
like a sauce or the mayonnaise or ketchup. It makes
it makes it better. So
you have multiple flavors actually. That's it. You enhance the basic product. Seed. And then the other one is a.
Tigers in Cola. It's original now.
Yeah, Pepsi Cola or Coca Cola, doesn't matter. It's a cola.
Doesn't matter.
Flavor.
No, it's a gulp. Yeah. It's a gulp. Gulp
flavor.
This one.
Yeah. Gulp attractant. Yeah. So a cola flavor.
A cola flavor.
Probably smells.
It smells.
Wow, it smells like really like cola. It's incredible.
I like it.
It's a good smell.
You can eat it and you can drink it. It's.
And if we take a closer look, you see also the tiger nuts. They are more dark than normal.
So the flavor or the attractant?
It's not only the flavor, but it's also a color that goes into
it's
the
it's absorbed. The blades, it's absorbed by the tigers.
Yeah.
And I will open one. Look.
Yeah, it's completely
it's
soaked.
Complete.
Through.
Yeah. So normally it makes the bait more attractive.
Yeah. And again,
so
available
very sweet.
In 800 and 1800 milliliter. Yeah, really not bad.
Nice product.
I like tiger nuts. I think it's a very big fish bait, like peanuts or Brazil nuts. Yeah. I really like to fish with tigers. I think this would be a very good addition.
So till now, all the results we've got, they are all positive.
Yeah,
so
It's also very sweet.
Yeah, very sweet.
It has a special flavor. It's very good. Yeah. Not bad. So that concludes it, I think, for two new seeds to the 2013 range, garlic hemp and tigers in cola. So, Frans, I think these four flavors we've seen last year also, but it was a very late edition, I think, only from February this year they came out. So we want to have more focus on these four flavors. I think there are brilliant new baits. I used two of them myself, and they have brilliant results, even wintertime, summertime. Let's start with the first one. I think this one, cocoa and banana.
Cocoa and banana, yeah. So this cocoa banana was asked by the Italian
guys. They fish with it. One of them, he made his own boilies before he used gulp carp. And he said always cocoa and banana flavor. And he wanted to have something like that. He wanted to have a bright white bait. And for me personally, the same thing. In springtime, bright white baits, it's absolutely fabulous. I don't know why what the reason is, but It's strange in springtime, white bass, they always seem to catch more fish.
Yeah. So like you said, color is playing playing a role in the whole game. But when we started with this formulation, so we've got some ideas, and ideas were coming from the Italians.
Yeah.
And also from
other anglers.
From other anglers. Yeah, so it's not a formula from one guy.
Mm-hmm. No, of course not. But
so when you see when I explain a little bit, it's a fruity based.
You smell the cocoa, the coconut, very very hard.
Yeah,
very it's hard. Also has
so
some
both are present. Mm-hmm. So you can smell. And you can taste them both.
Yeah.
So cocoa banana and banana.
Yeah. Now you taste a lot of the banana flavor in it. Yeah. They also have some coconut.
There is real coconut in it.
Mm-hmm.
And there's also, this is, you can say it's 100% natural bait. Huh?
Yeah.
So even.
And it's a bird food mix.
It's a bird food
based,
mix, yeah.
So, and then you it's added cocoa and then banana flavor.
Yeah.
And also again, some water-soluble attractants, and
they are present
it
in all baits.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. For me, this is a very good bait in spring, but I think you can use it all season.
The whole season, because we have the good results.
Yeah. Yeah.
From over the years, so it's very good. I'm really surprised by the results.
Yeah. So again, available from 12 millimeters to 24, 16, 20 in 400 gram bags,
in
so 400
gram bags.
Sizes, 1 kilo bags, and then 3 kilo
and 3
kilo
bags.
Really good. So what's next?
Next one, we have Absolute Plum.
Oh yeah, the Plum.
It's
the Czech guys.
The Czech guys,
Slovak guys.
So it's an original one.
Mm-hmm.
So, but we always have the problem that we can't make.
Smell it from here.
Yeah, you can smell it. It's We can not
Plum,
make,
but also mulberry or
it's a mulberry.
Yeah.
It's a mix of mulberry and because for us it's very important that our baits are sold in a lot of countries.
Yeah.
So we cannot make a bolly specially for one market.
No, of course not. But I think this is. Not by this because of the Czechs asked for it and you developed it, that it, they were happy, I think, with the result. Eh?
Yeah.
They changed a little bit the color afterwards, but the fish attractivity and the catch rate was really good. But it looks the same. It's also a bird food
mix, polyvalent mix. So it's one of the most attractive formulations on the market.
Mm-hmm.
We can say it because we know the results.
Yeah.
So.
What I noticed about all the boilies actually, they wash out quite good.
Yeah.
If you put them in water or in a glass of water, you can see them washing out, losing color and flavor probably instantly, also for quite a long period.
Yeah.
Yeah. Then that's because of the solubles.
That's the meaning, Jan. So.
Yeah. Not bad. I really like this one. The color flavor is really good.
Even the same, and you smell the flavor, you can smell the alcohol, you can find back easily plum and mulberries.
Yeah.
It's
nice one.
It's a very nice one, this one.
Next one.
The next one, we have tangerine fish.
So that's, again, that's actually one of the ones that is a little bit special. It has a fish meal base with a sweet...
With sweet fruity...
Fruity...
Smell and taste, yeah.
Yeah.
So this one was asked more by the UK people and here the northern countries.
Yeah.
So it's a mix of fish meal soluble, in combination with fruit. Let's say mandarin.
Yeah. Orange.
Orange.
Looks like the
tangerine,
the cakes. It smells like
chocolate. The famous pimp cakes.
Yeah.
So you need to know also that anglers will when they make the choice, they will easier take something they recognize.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
So when this is that was.
Yeah.
You open this or a bag of pancakes. It's the same smell.
Yeah, not
so
bad.
So also good results.
Yeah. And then the last one.
The last one.
My favorite.
Your actually. Favorite. Yeah. You're not the only one because.
For the new flavors, this is one of my favorites. Absolutely.
It's,
I used it last
the most
month
popular one.
It's really
actually,
good.
Actually, yeah.
It's very very spicy. The tuna spice. I didn't like those spices a lot, but it's personal preference. Maybe the carp, and it's proven that the carp like it. But this one is more my flavor. I like this flavor more. It also has a red. So meaning robin red in it.
There's robin red in
quite
it.
Quite a lot, I think.
Yeah.
And
then we have crustacean.
That means crayfish.
Crayfish in it.
Mm-hmm.
All solubles are present.
Mm-hmm.
There is krill meal in it.
Yeah. Krill meal. Okay.
Krill meal in it.
Yeah.
So it's a very good one.
It's quite a complex.
It's a complex, yeah, but it's one
ingredients in it,
of. You need to know, Jan, one product. Like I said, with the potatoes. So you need, with combination, you have more possibilities to create something more attractive. But you need to find the right combinations.
Yeah. Okay.
So and that's there's a lot of research and a lot of testing.
Yeah, this one took a time get it absolutely right, color-wise, flavor-wise, catch rate-wise.
Yeah. So it's really
really good bait, this one. Yeah,
it's absolutely amazing the results we and the feedback we
the
have
feedback
on this
we have
on
now,
this bait.
Yeah. Not only from our own anglers, but also from the it's been out on sale now for 6 months something, and I think also the guys who bought it are really confident in certainly this red crustacean has a very very good success.
It's a big classic one. This
I think so too. Yeah. Okay. So, Frans, I think we came to an end on new products for this year. I know you're busy with, doing a lot of new developments for the years to come.
Yeah.
So, I thank you for your time, and glad that I could be here.
So, I thank you, and
okay.
Thanks for everything.
Okay, bye-bye.